He is the God who gives the word. He is the God who sends the Bible. Daniel said, there is a God in heaven. The thing you are asking for, ain't no man on earth can do it. But what man can't do, God can do it. Man may not be able to understand the future, but God knows the future. Man may not be able to handle your tomorrow, but if you put your today in the hand of God, he'll take care of all of your tomorrow. Blessed be the Lord God. You can trust the Bible.